Hey guys, welcome to Delve Stack. This is how to fix needs permission to download on Chrome. So guys, first thing is you could just simply go ahead and select the three dots on the top right corner of the screen. Now over here you could just simply go ahead and go to the settings. Now here on the settings tab, you can just simply use the search icon or the search bar at the top, and you just simply search for safety check. So from here, go to safety check over here, the blue icon one. Now over here, as you can see, we have safe browsing is on, so we are getting a standard protection. So go ahead and click on this one, the safe browsing is on. And now from here guys, if you have the enhanced protection, it means that every download that you have will have a permission. But if you go for the standard protection, mostly this can fix the issue. And now from here, you will have an option down below, no protection. But guys, I don't recommend doing this because as you can see, it is also not recommended by the Google Chrome itself. So the best option that you have is going for the standard protection. So mostly if you have the enhanced protection, it will warn you every time you download. But if you have the standard one, it will be a standard protection. But if you go for the no protection, it means that you can download anything without any permission. But from here, you will have a risk of getting malware or viruses into your computer. So pretty much over here, you can just simply select the standard protection to fix the issue.